matter. I'll fix that later. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, we are back. Can we gather those bales? Of course, we can speed up the time as well. Yeah. Why not, right? Indeed. There we go. Okay, nice. How much? But it was actually better. You'll do it. That will do it indeed. What the fuck is he doing? Why is spraying that field? Bro, chill. You're doing stuff that you do not need to do, you know? Oh, it will be raining. The voice crack though. It will be raining tomorrow, okay. Sure, sure. Some rain would be nice. Pretty rare anyway. In this game, so what? to refill this combine. Drug me night. It will disappear. There we go, we got some stars. 90k for milk, not bad, not bad at all. Oof, 10k for animal upkeep, huh? Yeah, I got a lot of animals. I got a lot of animals. Oh, no, trigger is over here for refill, right? Yeah. So what the heck is this then? I got no clue. Whatever. Right this way. Oh yeah, I'm also interested what kind of sewing machine they will be using. I will try to buy the similar one. If not the same one, if I can. Here for canvas, so I will wait with it. I won't be sewing anything yet. For cultivator, they're using something small and red. So, well, small, not really small, but it was like 6 to 8 meters. Probably something like this. £300 horsepower, are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm magnum for that. Yeah, already raining. Okay, 351. Generating gear, nice. Yeah, I can honk too, moron. Do the infinite count on that price, poop. It's pretty much red price. So you can have fun with that. Was everything fucking red? No. Okay, barrel is growing. The price for barrel is growing. That's what I want to say. It does feel forever like fucking shook a bit or what? It's still growing, so I guess I should let it grow. I mean, I'll be selling barley soon, so whatever. What the fuck is that? That look weird. Cut. Let it grow a little bit. Holy crap, the price for build gone up quite a lot. Jeez. Yeah, I really did. Damn. Done. What the heck is this sound? Are they making build already? Over here. I don't see anything. Oh no, they are just guttering the alfalfa. Or the Lucerne hay, or whatever you call it, with loading wagons. Yeah, it's fence 718 with the Pottinger Faro loading wagon. Collecting it. Alright. On the field, under my garden, by the way. Okay. have to sell some pigs. Also buy a new tractor. Twin wheels and of course the stronger version. Anyway, he wants some weight for him. So let's get some weight. Yeah, let's get this one for example. Oops. Oh, this guy looks pretty good with the twin wheels. They look just about right on him. Especially from the front. Or back. Sides are fine as well, I guess. So I got 40 pigs that I can sell. Sounds about right. What is over here? I'll wait. There we go. Oh yeah, all 40, nice. 38 will do. Confirm, yes. Let's go to the market. To sell those piggies. Yeah, it's shaking a lot. Oh yeah, should have taken the other one, right? Whatever. You can get the main road from here as well. I still haven't done any forestry. Oh well. When I feel like it, I will do some. How about that? How about that? Yeah, I wish they would add like hay would change a color from, you know, to like silver green or grey green to like brownish yellow or something like that, you know. Like would change the stages. When it's more dry, you know, when it's losing the water. It would be pretty cool if they did that, but yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, like several stages of hail, like, at least two would be enough. Wait a minute, what? Not here, over there. Now I have to get my truck inside. Should do it. Oops. Yeah, okay, I can sell it like this. Okay, not bad. Almost 50k for those 38 pigs. It's over 1k for a pig, right? Yeah. Definitely a lot better than before when you were selling them and you were getting like 100 for one pig. But of course I was using the trailer and he increased the price for the pigs. Like the buying and selling prices as well. The mod creator, because I'm using the animal mods, which just lowers the prices. But yeah, selling the pigs was totally useless pretty much because you weren't making any money. But now to with the combination of the trailer, I mean you don't have to pay for the moving costs, you know. It's fine. Yeah, definitely a huge increase, like 10 times more. Or even more pretty much. So yeah, that's fine. Okay, let's get back. The only one guy working is this guy over there. He's plowing.
Plow them.
Witcher 3. No, well, I think no. That was Witcher 2, right? Where he was there. Plow them. Yeah, I think. How much manure do I got? I don't know, manure. Huh? Okay. Nothing. I don't know if you can hear them, but I can hear them quite well. The ones that are collecting. Oh yeah, there is manure. Hopefully I can get there. But the liquid manure, like where you can take it out? Oh. just press the left mouse going around. I see. Looks fancy. Yeah, let's go home. Looks fancy indeed. I don't know what I can just reset this guy. Like, whatever. He's pretty far away anyway. Combine as well. No, he's on the farm already. What am I doing? Jeez. Silly Lanker. There we go. Okay, here we go. Enable straw. There we go. I wonder if we'll do the same, like the guy spraying did. But yeah, I don't think he'll turn. Well, you'll see. Come on, you can do it. I guess I have to finish this myself. Oh, I guess this is really blocking him, huh? Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.